you're watching us on YouTube or on our website.
很高兴大家通过 YouTube 通过我们的视频观看我们晚上礼拜。
You are in the Sunday evening service of the Baptist Tabernacle in downtown Los Angeles.
现在观看的是洛杉矶市中心浸信会幕的礼拜天晚上的礼拜。
And we're having a great time, amen.
这里非常热闹。
You know, right at the bottom of your screen right now comes up our email, and I would like you to send an email to me if these sermons have been a blessing to you.
在你们的荧幕上，你们看到我们的电邮地址。如果这一切的这讲道对你有所赐福的话，请你告诉我们。
Si estos sermones han sido bendición, manda un email.
But now, if the sermons have not been a blessing to you.
但如果没有赐福给你
si no han sido bendición,
please do not send me an email.
那就无需发电邮了。
We're having fun, kids.
这里面非常热闹，我们身边很多年轻人。
All right. Here's a few emails that I got last week, and we got a whole bunch of them. I read four or five this morning. And most of these are from pastors, because this is a pastor's website. If you know a pastor that isn't looking at this, tell him to do it. It's going to help him. It really will.
我们的网站是为牧师准备的。你要认识任何牧师没有观看网站的话，介绍给他。
Estos son sitios de internet y pastores. Si tú conoces uno que no lo está mirando, dile, le ayudará.
SermonsForTheWorld.com.
SermonForTheWorld.com.
SermonsForTheWorld.com.
And every pastor gets stuck.
人每个牧师都有这个难解的时候。
Cada pastor a veces no sabe.
People don't realize that, you know, preacher has to speak 2 to 3 times every week to the same people.
很多人没有意识到，一个牧师像同样一群人，每一礼拜要讲两三次话。
Pastor tiene que hablar a la misma gente dos o tres veces a la semana.
Try it sometime. You got to speak to the same crowd of people 3 times a week. After about 6 months, what are you going to say?
结果六个月之后，你还能讲些什么呢？
Después de 6 meses, ¿qué vas a decir?
Now, I've been doing this since.Actually, every week since I was 19.
从我十九岁开始，每个礼拜都这样去做事。
He hecho esto cada semana desde los 19.
So I'm full of sermons.
所以我里面很多的概念，很多的主意。
Estoy lleno de sermones.
And I'm sharing them with you. People used to go to Spurgeon, but Spurgeon, I've heard guys say recently, Spurgeon is just too long. We can't do it. We boil him down once in a while.But we're giving you simple sermons to preach in the last days.
我们讲的是简单的道，让你们末世中间很短简、很简短，让你们讲道。
Here's one from Nigeria and Africa.
这个呢，就是从非洲尼日利亚发来的电邮。
A governor of Nigeria, Africa.
And he's speaking on Dr. Kagan's sermon, of Grace versus Works. And he says, "Good morning. My name is."Victor, and he gives his name from Nigeria. I read your sermon on grace versus works. Food for thought. Thanks, and God bless you. Amen. Dr. Kagan's sermon.
我在读到你们讲到一个工作跟恩典相对比，确实很有启发。感谢
方，什么的 Dr. Kagan 有你，有 Agracia en vez de trabajo, y es algo bueno.
This one is sent from where? It doesn't say. Where is it from? Can't tell. I think it's from Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires, Argentina. Hello, Dr. Heimers. My name is so-and-so. And I belong to the body of Christ in the First Baptist Church in the town of Quilmes. Quilmes.Buenos Aires, Argentina. I said it wrong, I'm sure.
这里面就是一个阿根廷国人说爱丽斯他们爱丽斯他们发来的一个电邮，说我是属于一个教会。
Este es un joven de Argentina, de Buenos Aires.
It was really much blessing to read your message.
读到你们讲到对我很都很有赐福。
Fue una gran bendición leer el mensaje.
If you ever come to Argentina, I would like to meet you personally.
若你到阿根廷来的话，我想亲自见到你。
The next time I go to Argentina, I'll let you know, guy. I haven't been there yet. So I'm not rushing to do that. God bless your life and ministry. Thank you very much. Here's the third one. This is from El Salvador. May God, dear sir, may God bless you greatly. I want to tell you that your website is a great blessing to my life. I am a pastor in El Salvador, Central America. Greetings in Christ our Savior. Thank you, sir. We had emails from Poland, several places in Africa, Central America, and the Middle East this morning. And so these sermons go all around the world in 33 languages, beginning this week with a new language from India, and that's great. Hey, give Mr. Griffith a good welcome as he comes to sing with power and vigor a great song for us tonight.
More love to thee, O Christ, more love to thee. Hear thou the prayer I make on bended knee. This is my earnest plea. More love, O Christ, to thee. More love to thee. More love to thee. Once earthly joy I craved, sought peace and rest. Now thee alone I seek, give what is best. This all my prayer shall be, more love, O Christ, to thee. More love to thee. More love to thee. Then shall my latest breath whisper thy praise. This be the parting cry my heart shall raise. This still its prayer shall be, more love, O Christ, to thee. More love to thee. More love to thee.
Amen. I want you to turn in your Bible with me to the 9th chapter of the Gospel of Luke.
打开圣经路加福音第九章.
Lucas capítulo 9.
It's page 1026 in the Scofield Study Bible.
斯科夫研读圣经上面是在1026页上.
I beg your pardon. It's Luke 9:23. Luke 9:23. It's page 1086.
路加福音9:23节就是斯科夫研读圣经1086页上
Lucas capítulo 9 verso 23.
It's 1086 in the Scofield Study Bible, Luke 9 verse 23. And he said to them all, if any man will come after me, let him deny himself.
耶稣又对众人说, 若有人要跟从我, 就当舍己,
and take up his cross daily.
天天背起他的十字架,
And follow me. For whosoever will save his life shall lose it. But whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall save it. Who did Christ say this to? He said it to his 12 disciples and to a great number of others. In the parallel passage which Mr. Prudhomme read a few minutes ago from Mark chapter 8, we find out that it was a great group of people. And when he had called the people unto him with his disciples, he said unto them, whosoever will come after me, let him deny himself, etc. Why do I need to make that distinction? Because there are some groups, some Christian groups, that say there's two classes of people. The clergy and the laity.
也就是那些世俗的一些朋友，而且还有那些专职神职工作。
El sacerdocio de los laicos.
Or two classes of people.
他们就是两组。
Dos clases de gente.
The dedicated Christians and then the bad Christians.
也是专心奉事，侍奉那些另外一群就是随便来混的那些。Los
cristianos dedicados y los malos cristianos dicen.
Now this is a strange phenomenon because in the South, where people are Baptists and Protestants, they have two classes of people again.
所以他们在南方呢，也那么就是进信教徒那么也有两组人。Es
algo raro porque en el sur donde hay bautistas hay dos clases.
Those who are saved,
那些得救的。
And those that are backslidden. I want to say this about as plainly as I possibly can. Virtually every single one of those that you call backslidden is a lost person going to hell. And the reason you do that is because you have a false way of getting people saved. Come forward, say the prayer, and then they're all backslidden. They're saved, all right. They can be on dope for 20 years. They can live in a motel with a woman for 2 years, and they can still be saved. They're just backslidden. But the fact of the matter is, they are lost and going to hell.
事实上，那些所谓的心中被盗那些，真正没有得救，他们然后仍然下地狱的人。Casi todos esos que tú dices que son reyes perdidos, están perdidos. No, no pueden estar fumando marihuana 20 años viviendo con una mujer en un motel por 2 años. No, están perdidos.
For whosoever will save his life shall lose it. There's only one kind of Christian. The real Christian. The rest are going to hell. I've had a great many people find fault with me for teaching that, but none of them has ever been able to show me any place in the Bible where I'm wrong, because I'm not wrong. One kind of Christians. The real ones. The rest are all phonies. So it is clear that Jesus said this to many of his would-be followers.
Es claro que Jesús dijo esto a los que le
seguían.
Including the 12.
包括12门徒在内,
incluyendo el 12.
To be a disciple of Jesus, you must deny yourself.
要想做基督的门徒, 人人都必须舍己,
para ser discípulo de Jesús, tiene que negar.
And then there's the false teaching that the evangelicals began to put out at the late 19th century because so many lost people had come into the churches by the use of Finney's techniques.
但是呢，在新福音派，因为用了这个非尼的方法呢，有很多人进入教会都是假基督徒。
También la falsa idea de falsa conversión tal como de Finney.
So again, they said
there's two kinds of questions. There had to be, because I mean, they were all coming in, they were all shaking hands with the preacher, they were all walking down the aisle and shaking hands with Billy Sunday, and that means they were all saved. So there had to be two kinds of Christians, the carnal and the holy.
所以他们说肯定都已经得救，都是基督徒，他们都与牧师握了手了，不过就是一种是世俗的，一个真是属灵的。
Si todos vinieran al frente diciendo la oración dando la mano a Billy Sunday, entonces tiene que haber dos, unos santos, otros canales.
我根本不信
unos santos, otros canales.
The carnal are going to hell.
世俗那些所谓基督徒都会下地狱。
Esos canales van al infierno.
Period, paragraph, end of sentence. This country has been choked half to death with the false theory that there's such a thing as carnal Christians. They're not born again. Tell somebody I said it. Leave it on the tape. It's the absolute truth. Carnal Christians are going to hell.
世俗的基督徒都是下地狱的人。
Este país ha sido ahogado por la idea de que el carnal cristiano no está yendo al infierno.
And now, if you're going to argue with me about this, you'll have to remember I've been in the ministry for 58 years.
要想跟我斗嘴的话，你要记住我在传道已经五十多年，58年。
Yo he estado en el ministerio 58 años.
And in 58 years, I've talked to many, many, many hundreds and hundreds, perhaps even thousands of people.
58年之间跟几百上千人谈过话。
Yes, and I've hablado con muchos miles de cristianos.
And I have never met a carnal Christian that was a real Christian. Now there may be one, but I've never met a carnal Christian that was a real Christian.
这么多年来，我从来没见到一个所谓的世俗的基督徒真正是基督徒的。
Nunca he conocido un canal cristiano de que era cristiano real.
And Jesus gave that as one of the signs of the end of the age.
耶稣把这作为一个末世中间的征兆之一。Jesús
dio eso como la seña del fin de la edad.
In Matthew 24:12, he said, because iniquity shall abound, the love of many shall wax cold. Well, there's so much lawlessness, so much wickedness. Why? They must be Christians.
是因不法的事增多，很多人的爱心呢，渐渐冷淡了。马太福音24章。
And they will do almost anything to pull you back.
他们几乎做一切的手段来拉你后退。
I mean, they will fight with you to keep you from being in prayer meeting. They'll say you don't need to go to prayer meeting. That crazy old man tells you to go to prayer meeting. Go ahead.
Ellos pelearán contigo. Harán todo lo posible. Te dirán de que no tiene que ir a culto de oración.
That crazy old man tells you you have to go to soul winning. Don't listen to him. You don't have to win any souls.
他们会拖你后腿说不要听那个老头子的话。
Ese raro te dice que no tiene que ir a ganar almas.
That crazy old man tells you you have to tithe your money. Why, he's a legalist. You can keep all your money and put 50 cents in the plate and be a tremendous Christian. Don't listen to that crazy old fool.
他们告诉你不要听了，不要拿出十分之一的奉献，只要拿出五毛钱就够了。这你让这个no tiene que ir a evangelismo，no tiene que diezmar。
I have been attacked and attacked and attacked and attacked for 40 years. But here's the thing. When they come into the church, they say, look at all these wonderful young people. I wonder how they got that way. It couldn't have anything to do with the crazy old man.
结果他们来到教会里面，口吻就变了。你看那么多美妙的年轻人，他们怎么来的？肯定这个疯狂的老头子没关系。
Cuando vienen a la iglesia dicen, oh, mira todos esos magníficos cristianos jóvenes, pero no puedes nada con el pastor.
It was just something maybe in the carpet or maybe in the paint on the walls that got into them and made them great Christians in spite of the crazy old man that told them to do legalistic things.
虽然有那么个疯狂的老头子，但是教会里面有某种原因把这年轻人都带进来了。Dirán
de que es algo del edificio, pero no el pastor.
Well, we'll just see about that.
我们来看看.
Veremos this.
The proof of the pudding is in the eating.
要想尝试这个点馅饼吧，要尝尝.
La prueba del plan es comerlo.
By their fruit ye shall know them.
靠他们的果实，你就知道这棵树.
Por la fruta lo conocerás.
And the fruit of my preaching is a great crowd of young people that anybody would like to have in their church and don't have because you don't preach like the crazy old man.
这所以我们讲到的果实就是一群年轻人，每一个教会都希望得到这群年轻人，因为他没有对向我这样去宣道。
El fruto de este amigo es estos jóvenes que cualquiera lo debería tener, pero tú no quieres porque no lo dices.
Well, and the crazy old man is preaching like Jesus, and they said the same thing about Jesus.
同样，他们也讲同样的话，对耶稣这样描述。
Dijeron igual de Jesús.
If you don't take up your cross and follow him.
若你不这样去拿起担起十字架跟随耶稣
You can't be a Christian.
你不能成为真正基督徒
No, no puede ser cristiano.
Only a nominal Christian.
我只是挂名的而已
Solamente cristiano.
A Christian in name only.
表面的基督徒
Cristiano de nombre solamente.
Jesus says, do you want to be my follower?
耶稣问他说你想跟随我吗
Jesús te pregunta, ¿quieres seguirme?
Then you must deny yourself.
那你必须否认自己
And take up your cross and follow me.
然后背起你的十字架来跟从我
What happens when you refuse to do that?
当你拒绝这样做怎么办
¿Qué pasa cuando no haces eso?
The very next verse makes it clear.
下节经文讲得很清楚
Próximo verso lo hace claro.
For whosoever will save his life shall lose it.
因为凡要救自己生命的必丧掉生命
Porque todo el que quiera salvar su vida la perderá
But whosoever will lose his life for my sake the same shall save it
凡为我丧掉生命的必救了生命
Y todo el que pierda su vida por causa de mí esta la salvará
I know that some preachers turn that verse into a lordship salvation
我知道一些传教士把这些经变成主权救赎的
Yo sé que algunos hacen eso de salvación señorío
But they're wrong
但他们错
Pero están equivocados
Not a matter of lordship, it's a matter of trust.
并不是认主，而是真正信靠的。
No es el señorío, pero sino confiar.
If you are afraid to trust Jesus, you will lose your life.
若你怕信靠耶稣基督，你会失去自己的生命。
Si tienes miedo de confiar en Jesús, perderás tu vida.
If you trust Jesus, you will lose control of your life, but you will be saved.
若你信了耶稣，你会失去对自己生活的控制，但你会得救。
Se confía en Jesús perderá la vida, pero será salvo.
See, that's what scares people.
这就让很多人害怕。
Eso es lo que espanta a la gente.
If I follow Jesus, I'm going to lose control of my life. There's several people here like that.
我们现在有几位，如果跟随耶稣，我失去对人生的控制。
Why?
Si con Jesús voy a perder control de mi vida, hay varios que tienen ese miedo aquí.
If I really follow Jesus, I'll lose control of my life.
如果真的跟随耶稣的话，我就失去对人生的控制了。
Si verdad sigo Jesús, voy a perder control de mi vida.
And so you lose your life.
所以你失去你的生命。
Por eso pierde la vida.
You either trust Jesus, I trust him, but I don't really trust him.
你说
Can I trust him and not really trust him? No, you either really trust him or you don't trust him. It's one or the other. It's not both.You can't trust him and not trust him at the same time.
你不能一部分来信靠他，又不信他。你说我跟耶稣，
我跟耶稣跟我都，我跟耶稣都是没分别。
And some of you,
你们有些人
，are good to say this,
are aware of that,
知道这一点
，solving is.
And so you've decided, I'm not going to be saved.
结果你决定我不想得救了。
I'm going to keep coming to the church because I like to be with the people.
我喜欢这个教会里面人，所以继续来教会。
Voy a seguir viniendo a la iglesia porque me gusta estar con la gente.
But I'm never going to be saved.
但我永远不想得救。
Pero nunca seré salvo.
I'm not even sure there is such a thing.
根本不知道有没有得救这么回事。
Estoy cierto que hay tal cosa.
But the real fact is you don't trust him.
但事实是你不信耶稣。
El hecho real es que tú no confías en él.
If I trust him.I'll lose something. That's always the case. That's always the reason. It's always the reason. If you get down and the person gets honest and you get down together, he's afraid of losing something that's precious to him. And so he loses his life.
但最终的分析，一个人怕信耶稣，总是因为怕自己失去什么他所宝贵珍惜的东西，但最后失去了生命。
Si lo hablas, si hablas con la persona,Si hablas con la persona, siempre algo está precioso para ellos que no quieren dejar, no quieren perder la vida.
Was there anybody like that in the Bible? Yes, of course.
圣经里面有我们这样的人的，当然。
Había alguien así en la Biblia, sí.
The premier example is Judas.
第一个例子呢就是犹大。
What was wrong with Judas?
犹大有什么错处？
Estaba mal con él.
He didn't trust Jesus.
他没有信靠耶稣。
No confió en Jesús.
You see, MacArthur will tell you, we didn't make Jesus Lord. No, that's not it. He didn't trust Jesus.
麦克阿撒会这样讲说，他没有把耶稣当主来对待。
MacArthur dice que no lo hizo Señor. No, él no confió en Jesús.
Jesus said, "Follow me, and in the regeneration, you shall sit on the thrones judging Israel." He didn't trust that.He didn't believe that. He didn't trust Jesus.
他们跟犹大没有信耶稣。
Venga y abasada y regeneración buscarán a Israel los tronos no lo creyó.
What did he trust?
他信什么呢？
¿Qué confió?
The big one.
La grande.
He trusted money.
最主要信钱。
Confió dinero.
Instead of Jesus.
而不是耶稣。
Confió dinero en vez de Jesús.
Is there anybody here like that? Yes, sir. There are people here in this room like that. You trust money, but you don't trust Jesus, and you won't trust Jesus because you trust money. You can't trust both.
有些在座的。
You cannot serve God and money too.
不能信靠神，又信靠金钱。
Hay gente así que se cuando de que confía en dinero, no, no puede confiar ambos los dos, dinero y Jesús.
He said it, I didn't.
耶稣说的，不是我的话。
Él lo dijo, no yo.
The King James Bible says, you cannot serve God and mammon too.
英皇信的嘛，就你不能侍奉，这是马门，也就是金钱，又侍奉皇神。
No puede servir a Dios y el dinero también.
Now the word mammon, why did they transliterate it? They took it right over from Greek. Why didn't they translate it? Translated, you cannot serve God and money too. Mammon means money. Why didn't they translate it?Well, because then it would be in the Bible, and the king would be upset. That was the King James Bible, you know. The king had a lot of money. He'd be upset if he read that. So they transliterated it into mammon. To keep the king from being mad.But you should know.
Less, you, King James, dijeron mammon en vez de dinero, porque no querían enojar al rey.
But you should be smart enough to know. Jesus said, "You cannot serve God and money too," and that's exactly what it means.
但你们很聪明，应该知道，耶稣直接的口吻讲，你不能又侍奉神，又侍奉金钱。
Claro, tú debes saber de que no puedes servir a Dios y dinero.
And it's all through the Bible.
圣经到处都有这样讲的。
Not in the Bible.
It isn't just one place.
既不是一个地方。
Jesus said, "It's as hard for a rich man to get into the kingdom of heaven as it is for a camel to go through the eye of a needle."
耶稣这样讲说，要有钱人进入天国，比一个骆驼穿过针眼还要难。
Jesús dijo de que es tan difícil de que un rico para entrar en el cielo tal como un camello pase por el ojo de una aguja.
Then there's the Apostle Paul.
使徒保罗也这样说。
El apóstol Pablo,
who says.The love of money is the root of all evil.
他说对金钱的爱就是万物之源。
Pablo el cual dijo de que el amor del dinero es la raíz de todo maldad.
There's a few people here tonight that you think you can be a Christian and trust money instead of Jesus.
所以你们在座有那么几位总以为又能信靠金钱的时候，同时还做基督徒。
Hay gente acá de que piensan de que pueden confiar dinero y Jesús.
But you can't.
但你办不到。
If any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me.
若有人跟从我，必须他背起他的十字架来跟从我。
Si alguno quiere venir después de mí, dígase a sí mismo, tome su cruz.
For whosoever will save his life shall lose it.
因为凡要救自己生命的，必丧掉生命。
Porque todo que salva la vida la perderá.
But whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall find it.
凡为我丧掉生命的，必救了生命。
Todo que pierda su vida por causa de mí, esta la salvará.
One who will not trust Jesus is always afraid of losing something. It might not be money, it might be something else. There's always a fear. When a person won't trust Jesus, this is very important. When a person won't trust Jesus, it is never psychological. Never!
Cuando no confía en Jesús, hay miedo de algo, pero no es psicológico.
We like to think of everything being psychological today. Well, this person is having a hard time trusting Jesus because of their personal background and because of psychology.
现在总想通过心理去分析这人不 不能信耶稣，因为他的背景等等。
Te gusta decir de que se tarda tiene dificultad confiar en Jesús por causa de los fondos.
But that's never the reason.
但从来不是真正的原因。
Los antepasados, pero ese no es el razón.
Sometimes easy to trick preachers today because they themselves depend upon psychology, but it's never the real reason.
现在很容易欺骗那些宣道士，他们自己的靠都是心理学。
Hoy día los predicadores dependen de psicología, pero ese no es el razón.
The real reason that a person won't trust Jesus is always that they are afraid of losing something, whatever it may be. I just gave you money, that's a big one.
我刚才拿列举了金钱，但是真正不肯信靠耶稣的原因呢，是他们是怕失去人生某样事情。
Siempre tienen miedo de perder algo, quizá el dinero.
Afraid of losing control.
怕失去自己的控制。
Miedo de perder control.
Afraid of losing some fun.
失去某种快乐。
Miedo de perder la diversión.
Afraid of losing a girl.
怕失去一个女孩子。
Miedo de perder una muchacha.
Afraid of losing something. It's always connected with that.
总是因为怕失去什么东西。
Miedo de perder algo siempre conectado con eso.
And to be liberated from that requires a great struggle.
要想得从中得到解放的话，需要很大的争斗。
Ser liberado de eso requiere una gran lucha.
And you know, for years, I'll be really honest with you, for years, when I first started preaching, for years, I was terrified of preaching.
很多年了，我一开始宣道总是
No, I don't believe that, but it's true.
讲台非常害怕，满手冷汗。
The sweat,
我的 años cuando yo empecé a predicar, tenía miedo.
The sweat would drip from my hands and run down my face.
我会真正就出冷汗，满身
是 sudor en las manos de la cara.
There was something I was afraid of.
当时我害怕什么东西
Algo de que yo tenía miedo.
Desperately afraid of.
非常可怕
Desesperadamente con miedo.
Afraid of being rejected by the people that were listening to me.
很怕那些听众不接受
Miedo de ser rechazado por la gente que escuchaba.
And I had that thrashed out of me.
但必须把那从我的心中完全把它抛弃
Eso tuvo que ser golpeado fuera de mí.
That's what happened at Golden Gate Seminary. That's the main thing that happened there. The main thing I learned is I am going to speak.Take it or leave it. That's what I learned at Golden Gate Seminary. I didn't learn anything else. That's the main thing, though. I am a preacher that isn't afraid of you. And you are going to have to look a long ways to find another one like that. I am not afraid of you. You cannot do anything to make me afraid. Why? I was liberated at Golden Gate Seminary.
在金门神学院时，我学到的样式就是根本不要怕听众，你们不没有任何办法能让我怕你们。
Yo fui liberado en el seminario de Golden Gate. Yo ahí supe de que tengo que andar ya con miedo de que lo que dice la gente.
When the preaching professor pointed at me and said, "You're a good preacher, but you're never going to get a church if you go on criticizing us when we teach against the Bible," and I said, "If that's what it costs, I don't want one." In that.Moment in that period of time, I was liberated.
当那个宣道教授指若说若你按这样方式来宣道，你讲的你很有才华的讲道人，但是要这样总是指责别人，你得不到一个教会，从那教会就解放。
En el seminario cuando el profesor me dijo, si tú sigues criticándonos porque nosotros atacamos la Biblia, no vas a tener una iglesia. Yo fui liberado, dije que no lo quiero.
And I have never again.Even thought about money. You can take my money away. I'm going to preach exactly the same as I am now. And you know it. These guys could say, oh, we're not going to pay him anymore. I'd still preach the same way. And they know it.
Aunque no me pagara, yo voy a predicar de la misma manera.
And I want to say just a word to the preachers here. Preachers, listen.That's the greatest chain that the devil puts around you.
这就是一个对牧师来讲的最大的一个锁链，魔鬼套在你身上。
Es la cadena más grande que el diablo te pone.
If you don't get rid of that chain, you'll never preach the way God wants you to.
如果不摆脱那个锁链的话，永远不可能像神那样来对你讲道。
Si no quitas esa cadena, no vas a predicar como Dios quiere que prediques.
Cut the chain.
摆脱锁链吧
，quita la cadena.
Let them fire you.
让他们把接着把你解雇掉。
Se haga de corre.
Start another church.
开创另一个教会。
Yes, otra iglesia.
Never let them put a chain around you and tell you what to preach
or how to preach it. 用锁链锁。
You are the king. king of the pulpit.
The king
of the pulpit, and nobody can tell you what to say.
No, they have to speak up and tell them to God. No, you are right. That's what we do. We do speak up and tell them.
Afraid of losing something. Preachers are afraid of losing something. That's why they don't preach against abortion. That's why they don't preach on the new birth. They pretend like their people are already saved. And if you went in there, they are scared to death of evangelists. We don't want an evangelist here. Why? He'll stir the people up. Somebody will leave.
他们进到了教会里面，很多牧师，他们很怕宣讲那个人工堕胎啊，宣讲外出传福音的事情，很怕那些人都触犯。I'm
going to tell you something, and I've waited 20 over 25 years to tell you this. Ian Paisley was a coward.
Ian Paisley 是一个胆小鬼。Ian Paisley era cobarde.
He wasn't scared of Pope John. Pope John Paul II, he called her the Antichrist because he knew the Pope wouldn't do anything to him. I liked him, but he was crippled because he was afraid of the free Presbyterians. He should have had a sweeping revival in Northern Ireland and swept over Southern Ireland. He should have, but he didn't, and he's dead. And the reason he didn't is because he was afraid of his own free Presbyterians. That's why he didn't have revival, because he was crippled by fear of his own people. I know I preached in his church. If you're listening to this in Northern Ireland, I would like to hear from you. Write to me. Yes, I'd like, write me an email. I'd like to hear what you think about what I just said. He had a big voice, but he was afraid of his own people. That's why a lot of people will not come to Christ. They're afraid of losing something. So they lose everything. Lose your life and everything else. That's why Jesus said to them, "Ye will not come to me that you might have life." Somebody said there's too much to give up. Too much to lose. So you lose everything anyway. To trust Jesus, you cannot trust anything else. If you trust anything else, you lose everything. Whosoever will save his life shall lose it. But whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall find it. When I was 17 years old on Easter Sunday, I surrendered to preach. I like that old-fashioned term. Surrender to preach. I don't hear it anymore.
Ah, no, sorry.
I never hear of a ministerial student say, I surrendered to preach.
再没有那些传道士那个学生啊，或者那么神学院里面学生要献身传道。
Nunca oigo estudiantes de seminario que dicen de que me entregué a predicar.
Yet it's as true now as ever.
但现在以往前以往完全是真实一样。
The biggest thing that keeps men from preaching is they will not surrender to preach.
最大的障碍，他们就是不肯献身的传道。
La cosa más grande de que los no los permite predicar es que no se rindieron a predicar.
He knows it's not easy.
他知道这不是一件容易的事。
No es fácil.
He knows he won't make much money.
他知道收入不会很高。
He knows he won't have the applause of the world. He knows that there are people in the church that will come against him. He realizes the suffering he'll have to go through. At least the best preachers know these things. They also know that they will have to go through years of school. A bachelor's degree, a 3-year, no other master's degree takes 3 years, only the master's degree in religion. All other master's degree take 1 year, but the preacher has to do 3 years to get a master's degree.
其他的硕士都是两年，进入这个读神学这个硕士要三年。
Toda la otra maestría es un año, pero el predicador tiene que ser tres.
7 years. At the very minimum,
至少要七年读书。
7 años es lo mínimo.
To get a job that pays very little.
来真正得到一份工作，工资很少。
Para hacer un trabajo que paga poco.
With lots of problems.
很多很多的问题。
Con muchos problemas.
A job that the lost world thinks is useless.
世俗他们那些工作对他们来讲是毫无用处。
Un trabajo de que el mundo perdido piensa que es inútil.
The most useless thing you could be is a preacher.
最无用的世俗那些家就是做牧师那个工作。
La cosa más inútil que puede ser es predicador.
Nobody.Respects a preacher.
没有任何人去尊敬这个宣道士。
Nadie respeta al predicador.
No accolades. Nobody respects you. Little money.
很少工资，没有人尊敬你。
Nadie te respeta. Nadie te dice buen hecho.
A job that will cause you to be ridiculed and fought against.
一份令你让受世人嘲笑那么一个工作。
Un trabajo de que va a hacer que la gente se burle de ti.
By most people in the world.
受大多数人攻击的工作。
Por la mayoría de gente del mundo.
I knew a lot of those things when I was 17.
自从17岁我就学会知道。
Yo sabía mucho de eso cuando tenía 17.
It took me 8 years to get my college degree at night working. 8 hours a day, going only at night, took me 8 years.
结果白天工作，晚上读书，花了8年才读出了本科生。
Me tomó 8 años para conseguir mi título de la escuela.
Took me 3 more years in seminary.
然后又3年去读神学院。
Porque trabajaba en el día de 3 años más.
In a seminary that I hated, that I despised, in which I learned nothing.
从那个我鄙视憎恶的教会里面学到什么都没有的一无所获的教会里面得到一个学
士 seminario de cual yo menospreciaba lo que no aprendí nada
to earn a master's degree
得到个硕士学位
a tener la maestría
it took me over 30 more years to have a good church like this
结果花了另外30年才得到这么一个优秀的教会
me tomó 30 años más tener una buena iglesia como esta
41 years of a life
通常我人生41年
41 años de la vida
of my life so I could stand and preach to you tonight 40 years
40年
de mi vida para predicar acá
it's not worth it
但是是值得
no merece la pena
that's why Spurgeon told the young men that came to study in his schoolAvoid the ministry. Don't go into the ministry.
所以斯普顿这样告诫那些来读神学的学生，千万要回避读神学。
Por eso es que Spurgeon le dijo a los jóvenes, no vayas al ministerio, evítalo.
Why did I go on in it?
为什么我会继续下去呢
？Por qué continué?
Because I surrendered to preach.
因为我献身去传道。
Porque me rendí a predicar.
It was as simple as that.
很简单，
很 simple.
When they plowed us under in the church splits, there was never any question that I would resign.
要知道他们真正在教会分裂的时候把我踩在脚下的时候从来没有任何的问题说我要辞职
cuando nos golpearon en el quebrantamiento de la iglesia yo nunca dudé de que iba a dejar
when the Los Angeles Times came in and trashed us and put it in a big whole page said that I was an anti-Semite and said that I cursed people and all of those things There was never any question that I would resign.
当《洛杉矶时报》来到这里面登刊在我们的丑闻的时候，说我们要是反犹太人，而且说我们的总统坏事的时候，我从来没有任何辞职的动机。
Cuando Los Angeles Times puso un artículo diciendo de que era antisemita, mentira, yo nunca tuve duda que iba a dejar.
When a woman went on Channel 9 for 5 nights, every night with a hood over her face, saying that I tried to poison her, there was never any doubt. That I would resign.
当一个女人上了第九频道，连续五晚上说我的坏话，说我想毒死她的时候，从来我没有想辞职过。
Cuando la mujer con las cinco noches con la cubierta la cara se puso a decir que la trata de envenenar, yo nunca pensé que iba a dejar.
I can smile about those things now.
现在可以讲起来好笑。
Puedo sonreírme ahora.
Because it's a long time ago and it's all a bunch of junk.
很久以前都是谎话，他们说的。
Hace mucho tiempo y basura.
But there was never ever.Any thought in my mind that I would resign from this church? Why? Because I had surrendered to preach.
但我内心没有一丝一毫的要辞职的概念，因为我已经献身传道。
Pero nunca pensé de que iba a rendir por causa de.
It was as simple as that.
就那么简单。
No pensé que iba a dejar porque rendía.
Would I do it again?
我会不会再次重新
？Lo haría de nuevo?
Oh, absolutely.
当然会重新再做一次。
Absolutely.
No question about it.
毫无疑问。
If I was 17 years old and knew what I would go through in my life, I would surrender to preach again 1,000 times over. I would never do anything else because that's the greatest thing in the world to be able to surrender to Jesus and do the will of Jesus and the will of God.
如果我再是17岁的时候，我会重新再次奉献一生，作为真正献身传道。
Yo puedo hacerlo de nuevo los 17 años de edad. Yo lo haría de nuevo.
If I had a choice of any other job in the world,
如果我要选择任何工作的话
si pudiera escoger otro trabajo en el mundo,
from the President of the United States to an Academy Award-winning actor,
从做总统或者做一个得金像奖的奥斯卡奖的演员
escoger entre ser presidente de los Estados Unidos o una gran estrella de película,
to a multi-million dollar hotel owner,
或者是这个亿万富翁那么一个旅店那么拥有者
o uno de multimillones de dólares que es dueño de hotel.
With no hesitation, I would choose to be a pastor, the pastor of this church, and God knows that I'm telling the truth. You said you could be the president or you can be the pastor of this church. I choose this church in a minute, and my wife knows I'm telling the truth, and so do you if you know me.
我会毫不犹豫地选择做这间教会的牧师，神知道我说的实话。
Yo escogería ser pastor de esta iglesia en vez de ser presidente y esposo sabe que es verdad.
Look at the great Christians who stayed when the church was falling apart.
看看在这个教会里面四分五裂的时候待下来那些基督徒。
Mira los grandes cristianos que se quedaron cuando la iglesia se estaba cayendo.
The ones that stayed to save the church. They all took this very seriously. If any man will come after me, let him deny himself, take up his cross and follow me. For whosoever will save his life shall lose it, but whosoever loses his life for my sake, the same shall save it. Here are people that took that literally.
这些人非常认真地看待若有人要跟从我就当舍己天天背起十字架来跟从我他们下面这些就是这样
acá hay gente que tomaron literalmente porque todo el que quiera salvar su vida la perderá y todo el que pierde su vida por causa de mí este la salvará
every one of them lost their friends
每一个人都失去了自己的朋友
cada uno perdió sus amigos
think it's easy to do that
你以为很容易吗
piensa que es fácil
what if every friend you have in the church left and you were the only one leftThat's what they went through.
教会里面，你所有的朋友都离开了教会，剩下你一个人。这就是他们。
Si todos tus amigos en la iglesia se fueron, eso le pasó a ellos.
They worked harder than any other Christians I have ever known.
他们的工作呢，完完全全不知劳累的，超过其他任何人。
Trabajaron más duro que cualquier otro cristiano que he conocido.
They gave tens of thousands of dollars over and above the tithe.
他们捐献了成千上万的美金，而且都是在十一奉献之上。
Y ese de miles de dólares encima del diezmo.
They came to every every meeting and stayed on and on into the night.
每次聚会都来参加，一直到深夜。
When they were pregnant, they never missed a meeting.
她们怀孕的时候从来没有错过教会。
My wife came in like this with two men inside of her, two boys inside of her, never missed a meeting. Right up till the Sunday before she gave the birth.
一直到生下孩子，双胞胎。
12 hours a day phoning. And many of them had their own children turn away from them.
很多他们的孩子都背弃了他们。
And go back to the world. They suffered great losses to save this church. To save this church for you. Let me finish a sentence, please. Many of you don't know I'm reading these sermons. Somebody, preachers say, why, he lost control of himself. Never. It's all written here. That it's not real. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, yes, it is. Every word that I write, I have gone over it and gone over it and gone over it, and it is exactly what I believe. There's nothing phony about it.
这里面每句话都是我真心话。
Ask any of them if they regret giving their all for Jesus.
问问他们中间任何一人，他们是否后悔了把一切献给了耶稣。
Pregúntale a alguien si se siente mal que dieron todo por Jesús.
Ask them.
问问。
Pregúntales.
Many of them trashed their lives to save this church for you.
很多人为了拯救这间教会，为你们的拯救，结果让自己的生命得到了这个受到很大的伤害。
Muchos dejaron la vida para dar algo a ti.
Ask them if they made a mistake.
问问他们是否选错了路。
Pregúntale si hicieron un error.
Ask Mr. Prudhomme.
你们问问普鲁通先生。
Pregúntale a Prudhomme.
He lost the house with the swimming pool.
失去了有泳池的房子。
Perdió la casa con la piscina.
She took it.
被前妻夺走了。
Ella se lo llevó.
She screamed at him all night.
前妻向他大吼大叫，大叫直到深夜。
Gritándole toda la noche.
He felt like he was in hell.
他感到自己好像地狱中一般。
Sentía que estaba en el infierno.
She trashed his life.
前妻毁掉了他的人生。
Le hizo la vida basura.
You know who it was.
大家都知道他是谁。
¿Sabes quién era?
Did Prudhomme make a mistake?
但是普鲁通有没有犯错误？
¿Hizo Prudhomme error?
Does he regret losing everything before God gave him Dora and his son?
在给神赐给他 Dora 和他的儿子之前的时候，他有没有后悔呢？
Se siente mal de que perdió todo antes que Dios le dio Dora y el hijo.
Does he look back in sorrow for denying himself?
回过头来，有没有因为自己否认了自己而后悔呢？
Mira atrás y tristeza por negarse a sí mismo.
For taking up his cross to follow Jesus.
而且背起十字架来跟随耶稣，有没有后悔？
Tomando la cruz.
No, he does not.
他没有。
No, no, lo hace.
I didn't tell him I was going to say this.
我没有告诉他我要讲这话。
No le dije que iba a decir esto.
I didn't need to tell him.
我根本不需要
告诉他。No tenía que decirle.
I know in my soul what he feels. I know in my soul what he thinks. I know that he believes whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall save it.
我知道他内心这样想到，凡为我丧掉生命的，必救了生命。
Yo sé de qué cree.Todo el que pierda su vida por causa de mí, este la salvará.
Ask Mrs. Salazar.
再问问萨拉莎太太。
Pregúntale a la señora Salazar.
Go ahead, ask her.
问问她。
Pregúntale.
Her husband is dead.
她丈夫去世了。
El esposo muerto.
Her children are gone.
孩子离开了她。
Los niños se le fue.
Ask her if she's sorry.She took up her cross to follow Jesus.
问问他是否因为他背起了十字架跟随耶稣而感到后悔呢？
Pregúntale si está triste que tomó la cruz para seguir a Jesús.
I didn't ask her if I could say this.
我没有征求他意见，问问。
No le pedí permiso de decir.
I didn't need to.
我无需这样去问他。
No tenía que hacerlo.
I know she would do the same thing over and over and over again. She knows that whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall save it.
我知道他内心有这样的概念，被为我失掉生命的，必救了生命。
Yo sé de que ella sabe de que todo el que pierde su vida por causa de mí, esto lo salvará.
The reason I didn't want you to stand up is it's very easy to applaud.
不想大家站起来，很容易鼓掌。
Lo que es posible de pie porque es fácil aplaudir.
Ask Mrs. Heimers.
问问我太太。
She got nothing. by marrying me.
她嫁给我,
but according to the señora Hybers, consiguió nada en casarse conmigo.
We had nada, we had nothing.
当时我们一无所有,
teníamos nada.
I drove an old broken down Volkswagen and we lived in a one room apartment. We had no furniture.
No muebles.
We had no TV.
No television.
Mrs. Heimers and I sat on the floor and looked at a parakeet. In a cage that someone gave us. I had a very small salary. Everyone attacked us on every side. Mrs. Heimers had to put up with me. Most of the time I was torn apart inside by the horrors of one church split after another, and you'll never know what that's like unless you live in the pastor's home. No young girl should ever have to go through what my little wife went through. To have the church that you take for granted tonight. To have the church that you take for granted tonight. Ask her if she made a mistake. Ask her if she'd do it again. I didn't ask her before I decided to say this. I didn't need to ask her. I know she would do it all again, without question, for Jesus.
Yo sé de que él lo haría todo de nuevo por Jesús.
Ask Mr. Lee.
Pregúntele a Lee.
Mr. Lee, his parents turned against him forever because he took up his cross to follow Jesus. They will never speak to him again.
Los padres lo dejaron, se enojaron con él porque siguió a Jesús. Nunca hablarán con él.
Lost forever. Mr. Lee. Ask him if he made a mistake for trashing his life to follow Jesus. I know he would do it all again. Without murmuring, without complaining. Ask Mr. Matsusaka. We're going to have his birthday party in a minute. He could have gone into the police force, and he really wanted to. He came to me and said, Dr. Heimers, they want me, and I want to do it. I said, David, I can't tell you what to do. But he would have had a schedule that kept him out of our church. I remember when he walked away from that good job on the police force to help us save this church. I remember how he took up his cross and denied himself to be one of the
39.
God bless you, David Matsusaka. I will never forget what you did. And neither will God. Jim Elliot was killed as a martyr.
Jim Elliot fue matado como martyr.
Trying to bring the gospel to a tribe of heathens.
Tratando de traer el evangelio de los paganos.
He was only about 25 years old.
25 años de edad.
And it was Jim Elliot who said,
Jim Elliot dijo,
he is no fool who gives what he cannot keep to gain what he cannot lose.
因道舍利，非于人，利必消亡，道则永存。
No es un necio el que da lo que no puede retener para ganar lo que no puede perder.
He died in the early 1950s. His wife just passed away last month.
1950年代他死去，他太太呢最近刚去世。
Murió a los 50, la esposa murió el mes pasado.
A young man in our church told Dr. Kagan, "I'm a professional now." These are his exact words. "I'm a professional now." I can't do more than 2 hours of extra work in the church.
有位年轻人告诉凯根博士，我现在是个专业人士了，不能在教会里面做工作超过两个钟头。
Un joven le dijo al doctor Kagan, "Yo soy profesional ahora, no puedo hacer más que unas cuantas horas en la iglesia."
Dr. Kagan said to him, "What about Dr. Chan? He's a medical doctor. He's a professional."
凯根博士这样回答，陈医生又怎么样？他是一个职业专业，对不对？他是个医生，他能这样做。
Doctor Kagan le preguntó, ¿y qué es el Dr. Chan? Él es profesional.
He does countless hours of work in the church, at least 30 hours a week, plus his 40 hours as a medical doctor, at least 25 or 30 hours in personal evangelism. He's a professional.
他是一个专业成这个人士，而且他在教会里面至少每个礼拜做三十钟头，而且外出传福音二十多钟头。
Doctor Chan trabaja más que 30 horas a la semana en la iglesia, pero es un doctor médico profesional.
Yet he does more hours of evangelism than any other person in our church, and he does it gladly. And I didn't ask him if I could say this because I knew that he would not mind. If any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me.
而且我知道他很情愿这样去做，花那么多时间去传福音，他得到的信心超过任何其他教会的人。
Y si alguno quiere venir por mí, dígase sí mismo, tome su cruz y sígame.
Then look at Dr. Kagan.
再看看凯根博士。
Mira, Dr. Kagan.
They offered him one high-paying job with security and benefits after the other.
他们给他很好的一个薪水，那个工作一个加一个这样的赐给他。
Le ofrecieron buen trabajo tras otro.
$200,000 a year.
而且呢，都是200,000年薪。
200,000 al año.
$250,000.
250,000年薪。
250,000.
With great security and great benefits.
有很多的福利。
Gran seguridad, grandes beneficios.
Four times.
四次给他。
Cuatro veces.
Turn them down.
一次次都拒绝。
以后 no.
No, no, no.
不去，不去。
以后 no.
Why?
为什么
？Por qué?
Because he would not leave Los Angeles.
因为他不肯离开洛杉矶。
Porque no se iba de Los Ángeles.
And they wanted him to move to New York or Washington D.C. or Pittsburgh. He wouldn't do it. He turned down hundreds of thousands of dollars to stay in this church and save it from ruin in the church split.
结果就是他放弃了这么多很多去到纽约去的华盛顿去的比兹堡他们的工作的机会结果就为了待下来拯救这个教会
Ellos querían que se fuera de Los Ángeles de Nueva York a Pittsburgh, Washington, D.C. pero él no se fue él se quedó en el quebrantamiento acá en la iglesia
To add insult to injury there are members of her family and his family who think he's a fool Make sure you don't think he's a fool because he's one of the great Christians that I have ever known besides Richard Wurmbrand. A great Christian, and when the world is on fire, you will see what a man Kagan was.
当整个世界燃烧中间的时候，你就知道凯根博士的人格是怎么样了。
Aunque la familia de él y de ellos piensa de que él es necio, no es.Es uno de los más grandes cristianos que he conocido. Cuando el mundo está en fuego, tú verás qué gran hombre que él era.
He is no fool who gives what he cannot keep to gain what he cannot lose.
因道舍利，非于人，利必消亡，道则永存。
No es necio dar lo que no puede mantener para ganar lo que no puede perder.
Yeah, I could go on.
我可以继续讲下去。
Puedo continuar.
Mention the crossbearing and self-sacrifice of every one of the 39.
讲到那背起十字架自我牺牲的三十九位。
Mencionando cada uno de los 39.
Mr. Song.
宋先生。
Your Song.
Mencia.
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 Mr. Griffith.
格里菲斯先生。
Your Griffith.
I can see him in my mind's eye dragging himself.
动完癌症手术之后，格里菲斯马上回到讲台上唱歌。
With a tube hanging out of his back，
后面还挂着一个管子。
2 days after cancer surgery， I can see him with a white face, sweat running down his brow, clinging to this pulpit to keep from fainting.
结果呢，脸色苍白，头冒冷汗， 抓住这个讲坛， 就为了自己不会昏倒， 这样唱歌。
Somebody else can sing, but no, no. I'm going to be there to sing. I'd rather have Jesus than silver or gold. I forgot it. I'd rather have him than riches untold. I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. And you know, if you know him even a little bit, that that is exactly what he believes. Mr. Griffith, is he a fool?
难道他是愚人吗?
He is no fool who gives what he cannot keep to gain what he cannot lose.
应道舍利非愚人, 利必消亡, 道则永存。
When we burned the mortgage on this building, I told you young people to stop and think. I said, we will soon be gone. Who will take Mrs. Roop's place? On the organ.
弹风琴有谁来顶替?
Who will take Mr. Roop's place on the door?
谁会代替卢普先生看守大门?
A thankless job, nobody even notices it.
没有一个人会注意到他们.
Who's going to stand out there in the cold and the rain?
And the wind, and
nobody even notices it.
没有一个人会注意到他们.
When Mr. Roop dies,
当卢普先生去世的时候,
who among you will take the place day after day, night after night? Who among you will deny yourselves and take the place of Richard and Ronald Blandon? Is there anybody here that would do what they do? I'm a big shot. I'm going to make money. Yeah. But would you do what the Blandons do?
你想是挣钱吗? 是的, 你想做这个, 能不能做到? 这个Blandon先兄弟, 两个做的事。
Yeah, look, I said the Ricky Rod Blandon, tú eres grande, quiere ganar dinero, pero harás lo que hacen los Blandons.
Why, they're just funny little men. Yes, I know, in this world, but when the world's turned upside down, who will be the fool?
但是我告诉你说他们很奇怪的一群人 但是整个世界燃烧的时候 到底谁是愚人呢?
Dice son raro quizás diga este mundo pero cuando el mundo está quemándose quién será el tonto?
They lost their life hour after hour, day after day.
他们日复一日 年复一年 失去了自己的生命
perdieron la vida día tras día hora tras hora
with no reward
从来不求回报
sin premio.
Who will replace them when they're gone?
当他们离世的时候 谁能顶替他们的职位?
¿Quién tomará lugar cuando no está?
As all of us in the 39 will soon be gone.
因为我们这39位骨干很快都会离世。
Tal como todos de 39 pronto no estará.
Sooner than thoughtless young people ever dream of.
快比你们那些没有头脑那些人想做梦都想得快得多。
Más pronto de que los jóvenes que no piensan saben.
We will be gone.
我们都会离开。
No estaremos.
Who will replace Mrs. Cook in the kitchen? Who will replace Robert Lewis? Mr. and Mrs. Duque. Nelson Smith.
Nelson Smith.
Willie Dixon.
Willie Dixon.
You eat their food.
But
I cannot think of one of our young people. I can't think of one of you that could replace Mr. Dixon. He's now 77 years old. I don't see even one young man who's man enough to replace that dear old guy. He comes on the bus and it's a risky thing. 77-year-old man, come down here on the bus so he can bring me a plate of food on Thursday night. And tie a bib around my neck Who's going to do that?
谁能做这个事情呢？每个礼拜四拿这个食物。
Vienen los autobuses el jueves para darme comida. ¿Quién hará eso?
Do you even know what Willie Dixon does?
你知不知道 Willie Dixon 他的职责做的事？
¿Y aún sabe lo que hace Willie Dixon?
Is he a fool to spend his days and nights every week to feed you? Is he a fool?
难道他每个礼拜花那么几天几夜来侍奉你们，给你们食物？难道他是愚人？
Tonto pasando los días de la semana para que tú puedas.
He is no fool who gives what he cannot keep to gain what he cannot.Lose.
阴道舍利非愚人
No es necio el que da lo que no puede retener para ganar lo que no puede perder.
Who among you young people will sacrifice everything to make this church go on in strength for another 40 years? For another 40 years!
年轻人中间有谁继续下去让这个教会持续40年呢
¿Cuántos de jóvenes dará para que 40 años la iglesia pueda estar acá?
I will be gone, long, long gone, only a memory in a two or three people's minds.
那是我早就离开了世界只有几个人记得我
No estaré de aquí solamente la memoria de dos o tres.
Who will replace me?
谁会来代替我呢
？¿Quién tomará mi lugar?
Dr. Kagan will long be gone. Do you remember him? Oh, I know. I think I do. Yeah. What will you do when he's gone? Who will replace Kagan?
谁会代替了凯根博士呢
？¿Qué harás cuando Kagan no está acá?
Dr. Chan will be gone.
陈生也会离开了。
Dr. Chan no estará.
Who will take his place?
谁会来代替他
？¿Quién tomará mi lugar?
Most of you couldn't.
大部分代替不了。
La mayoría de ustedes no pueden.
I mean it.
我认真是这样。
Yes, sir.
You could not replace Mr. Dixon or Rick or Ron Blandon or Dr. Chan or Dr. Kagan.
你们绝对找不到顶替Ron Blandon 而且陈。
You think they're not important?
你以为他们不重要吗
？No pueden reemplazar el señor Dixon, Rick or Ron Blandon, el doctor Kagan, el doctor Chan.
But you could not replace them.
但你却无法顶替他们。
Tú no puedes tomar el lugar de ellos.
It will take self-sacrifice.
这需要舍己的精神。
Toma sacrificio propio.
It will take crossbearing.
需要背起十字架。
Tomará llevar la cruz.
Jesus said, "If any man will come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me."
耶稣对众人说：“若有人跟从我，就当舍己，天天背起十字架跟从我。”
Jesús dijo, si alguno quiere venir en pos de mí, niéguese a sí mismo, tome su cruz cada día y
sígame. Whosoever shall save his life shall lose it.
凡要救自己生命的，必丧掉生命。
Porque todo el que quiera salvar su vida la perderá.
But whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall save it.
凡为我丧掉生命的，必救了生命。
Todo el que le pierda de su vida de por causa de mí, esto la salvará.
When God was calling Dr. Kagan, he read "Tortured for Christ" by Richard Wurmbrand.
当神召唤凯根博士的时候呢，他读了文布朗写的一本书《为基督》。
Cuando Dios estaba llamando Dr. Kagan, él y yo torturado por Cristo por Wurmbrand.
Before he ever came here, before Dr. Chan, Kagan ever came here.
凯根博士还没有来到教会，读了这本书。
Yo antes vine de acá.
It was natural for him to love Pastor Wurmbrand because he, like the pastor, was a Jew.
他很喜欢文布朗牧师，因为就像凯根博士、像文布朗牧师一样，他也是犹太人。
Era natural de que amara de por causa de que él como Wurmbrand era judío.
When he read "Tortured for Christ," Dr. Kagan thought that he would like to find a church with the same sacrificial values taught by Wurmbrand.
当他读了这个《为基督受折磨》之后呢，凯根博士这样想：他要找一间带有牺牲性教会的那么一个，就像文布朗牧师所宣扬的那样。
Cuando leo torturado por Cristo, dijo, me gustaría tener una iglesia que tiene igual pensamiento que Wurmbrand.
One night, Dr. Kagan was riding on a bus, and he looked out the window and he saw me preaching on the street in Westwood.
这个有一天，他在坐公车的时候，从窗外看到我在街头宣道。
Una noche estaba en un autobús él y me vio predicando en la calle de Westwood.
He saw people screaming at me and throwing things at me.
看到那些大吼大叫、乱扔东西、海报
上。Gente gritando, tirando cosas a mí.
Dr. Kagan thought.That's the man I would like to hear preach.
凯根博士心想，这正是我要听他们讲道这个人。
So he found out where our church was, and he came.
找到我们教会的地址来了。
Se fijó donde estaba la iglesia de vino.
The other night, Dr. Kagan reminded me what he had heard me say. I'd forgotten it.
我忘了。结果那天晚上，凯根博士提醒了我一句话。
La otra noche me recordó que yo dije de ese mismo a mí olvidado.
When he first came to the church.Here's what he heard me say.
结果他刚来教会的时候，听我这样说过。
Cuando primero vino la iglesia, todo lo que dije.
I'd forgotten it.
我就忘了。
Se me olvidó.
You are going to burn out for something.
你们每人毕竟都会烧尽。
Why not burn out for Christ? Dr. Kagan was just a young man, 22 years old. What a thought for a young man to have. You're going to burn out for something. Of course. Everybody burns out. Soon enough. Your hair begins to fall out. Lines come in your face. Life is hard at best. The next thing you know, you're getting old. Then you burn out and die. You're going to burn out for something. Yes, indeed. That will happen to you, to all of you. You will burn out. But an even deeper thought. Since you're going to burn out anyway, why not burn out for Christ? Why not? All the great Christians throughout 2,000 years, all the great Christians through the ages have thought of that. This boy that's in prison over there in Iran, what's his name, Doc? Saeed. Yeah, he'll probably never get out. They'll cut his throat.
Because he's a pastor.
If he does get out, no telling what they did to him. Did they castrate him? And no telling what scars will be in his body. And if you ask him, would you do it again? Oh, I know. I've seen his picture. I read his story. Of course he would. Of course he'd do it again. All the great Christians have thought of that. Why not burn out for Christ? I don't know how you can read about Henry Martin. I'll be honest with you, I don't know how you can read about Henry Martin and not want to burn out as he did at the age of
31.
31st birthday, he's gone. I don't know. Henry Martin, my goodness, do you dare to read about his life on the internet when you get home? M-A-R-T-Y-N. Do you dare to read about his life? I don't know how you can read the life of Robert McShane and not want to burn out for Christ. As he did at the age of
29.
Are you so afraid to read about them that you won't even look them up on Wikipedia? Are you afraid they might influence you? Where are the men like Henry Martin and Robert McShane?
像亨利·马丁和罗伯特·麦克申那样的人在哪里呢?
Donde están los hombres como Henry Martin y Robert McShane?
Can't we even have one man like them?
No podemos ni uno como ellos.
God help us.
Dios ayúdenos.
Our own Mrs. Cook fell in love. Our own Mrs. Cook fell in love, you might say, with an old man who died 20 years before she was born.
Se
pudiera decir como que se enamoró con un anciano que murió 20 años antes que ella nació.
The old man she fell in love with was born into a very wealthy family and inherited all of the money.
他爱上那个老人了，出生在一个非常富裕的家庭里面，结果继承了很大一笔财产。
When he got saved, he gave all the money away very carefully and deliberately.
但他得救之后呢，很小心谨慎的、有意的捐出了所有钱财。Then
he went to China as a missionary.
结果去到中国做传教士。Into
the interior.
去到中国内陆。For
14 years, he was kept away from his wife and child by his call to preach to the heathen.
结果向异教徒宣道的时候，他的妻子孩子分离了14年。
When he was 70 years old, he went to the heart of Africa where nobody had ever been.
And
opened up a new mission field. At last, he died far away in the interior of Africa. His career and his fortune had gone. His home and his family life went too. Near the end of his life, this wonderful old man said, quote, I do not know of anything else I can sacrifice to the Lord Jesus Christ, unquote.
在他临终前，这位伟大的老人这样说：“我不知道还有什么东西能够为我亲爱的主奉献出来。” Al fin de la vida, él dijo: No sé de ninguna otra cosa que pudiera sacrificar al Señor Jesucristo.
Doesn't surprise me that Mrs. Sally Cook fell in love with an old man who died 20 years before she was born.
结果毫出奇的看到萨利库克太太呢爱上这个在她出生之前20年就死去的老人。那么是不认得个萨利库克是那么老红的，是给母牛变得安牛三的给安娜秀。
And I'm glad she did.
我很高兴她爱上。Es bueno sí.
If she hadn't loved him and hadn't been influenced by him.
如果她没有爱上他，没有受到他的影响。
She would have been just another selfish, well-to-do, middle-aged white woman raising thoroughbred dogs out in the San Fernando Valley.
她可能只会成为一个山谷地区培育纯种狗的一个自私富裕的白人女人而已。But
because she loved C.T. Studd, she spends hundreds of hours feeding and caring for you young people here in the heart of Los Angeles.
但因为她爱上了施达德这位老人，结果受到他的影响，花了几百钟头来到市中心的照看你们青年。A
few years ago, Mrs. Cook made a little plaque for me with the words of her hero.
几年前，库克太太用她英雄的一句话做了一个小牌匾。Mr.
Studd on it.
这是史达德写的这么一句话。I
look at it every day in my study.
每天我在那书房里都读到这个牌匾。It
says, "Only one life 'twill soon be passed. Only what's done for Christ will last."
这个牌匾，他这句话讲：“唯此一生，自见如云，仅有为基督所行之事，方能长存。”Solo
una vida pronto pasará, solo lo que se hace por Jesús durará.
Only one life,
仅此一生 ，solo una vida
will soon be passed,
自见如云 ，pronto pasará.
Only what's done for Christ will last. Everything else is wood, hay, and stubble, you know.
仅有为基督所行之事，方能长存。 Solo lo que se hace por Jesús pasará.
The Savior said, "If any man will come after me, let him deny himself."
救主这样告诫我们：若有人跟从我，就当舍己。 Solo lo que se hace por Jesús durará. Si alguno quiere venir en pos de mí, diga a sí mismo: tome su cruz y sígame.
And take up his cross daily.
天天背起他的十字架。 Tome su cruz cada día.
And follow me.
来跟从我。 Sígame.
For whosoever will save his life shall lose it.
But
whosoever will lose his life for my sake, the same shall save it.
凡为我丧掉生命的，必救了生命。Did
I take up both offerings? Did I? We're going to go upstairs. It'll be a little bit late. It won't hurt you. Turn the lights off and play that video. It'll only take 7 minutes.
7分钟放个录像。
And I saw a picture of Dr. Talbot burning the mortgage with a big smile on his face, 1939. And I thought, and this is about 10 years ago, I thought, only 13 years from now, and I'm going to burn the note. So here's the night. This is the night, and we're going to burn the note. Amen. Hallelujah. Eat your heart out, Olivas. We're gonna mail Olivas. We're gonna mail the ashes of this to Mr. J. Richard O. I'm pretending like that's J. Richard O. Oh, not really. Actually, you know, let me say this. Let me say just a word about Richard Olivas. We thank God for him. And I'll tell you why. Without Mr. Olivas doing that dirty trick, the people in this church would not be the kind of Christians they are.
Yep.
God used it to make an army of Christians instead of a bunch of people that just went to church once in a while. Yep. Yep. Tonight, but we actually thank you for helping make us the kind of Christians that God wanted us to be. And here's the note, Mr. Olivas, that you got us into and that we paid for. Against overwhelming odds to fight Hitler
and his Nazi hordes in the Battle of Britain. When the Nazi bombs were falling on London night after night, Churchill said of that little group of boys in the Royal Air Force, never in the field of human conflict has so much been owed by so many to so few. And throughout the world tonight, to the thousands of people that read the sermons in 28 languages, in 178 countries of the world, like the little pastor that we read about in Cuba, thank you. Thank you to the 39 for saving our church. But this war isn't over. It's a long war. It's only just begun. We've got to add 70 more young people before the church is saved. We can't do it. We are too old. You have to do it. You young people, save the church. Bring in 70 young people. Yeah.
For watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar este mundo hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow.I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救，或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个。虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在石架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中，但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón, el Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you, he's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every dayBut Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners. And He loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪。但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo. Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores. Él te ama.
And God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son. Even though He was angry with sin, He loved the world and sent His only begotten Son that whosoever believeth in Him.Should not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16。
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su Hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en Él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta, ¿cómo es que vienes a Jesús?
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle, then God will draw you to Jesus and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，但结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后去到阁楼上面，他父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Dr. Tozer no corrió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再靠信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅。这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Inclina tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样，到我这里来我绝不会离弃他们，所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信念信靠他，这就是他所需要的一切了。
Ese camino viene no lo rechazaré, dijo de breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I can give you.Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
如果可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in
to a church, a local church, and be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send a give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给的地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una manera de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道我们这是通过网站各种各样的实际中语言，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Entonces Mones van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website, 80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的那些朋友呢， 80% 都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos, escucha de esa, son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world, in places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道很多的牧师，当他们自己根本就没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多在第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago, but 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world in 1/3 of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲还有澳大利亚等等，那么西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature.
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicar el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方这个传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们达不到我们这些西方传教士的他们这个声音之下。
Tercio del mundo, como un billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way. They are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区，就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去，是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, give us the tools, and we'll finish the job.
第二次世界大战开始的时候，Winston Churchill曾经发了一个信息，传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说：“请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。”A
principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole: "Mándanos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo."
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word, on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos palabra por palabra a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that one third of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those five languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我们网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能保证每个月来拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每个月呢，能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话，25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si no pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet.Va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen. And often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, You could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money by credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票，一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些啊，寄给我们这个地址，同时也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mandarlo en dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching and that.Information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个啊做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.